Today we are creating a certificate with a QR code, and all it takes is one free app. Hello and welcome to a crash course on how to add a QR code on your certificate design. The tips in this tutorial are based on the analysis of over 500,000 certificates issued via Certifier platform over the last year. As our data shows, adding a QR code on your certificate design not only makes it more shareable and trustworthy, but also easily verifiable with a single click. So if you want to enhance your reputation as a credible and forward-thinking issuer, stick around and I'll show you how. First off, let's start by choosing the right template. As an example, we are using one of our most popular free certificate templates, which is this professional and polished completion certificate template. As you can see, it already has a built-in QR code, which makes our job much easier. And by the way, if you are not trying to design a certificate of completion, don't worry. You can choose any other free certificate template at certifier.io/templates. To edit the certificate of completion, just click on this big blue edit button and after a quick registration, you'll be redirected straight to the Certifier certificate builder. Before adding the QR code on your certificate design, you might want to spend some time and customize the certificate template so that it matches your company's branding. So I'll start by removing this logo placeholder and uploading the real logo of the company. To do so, remove the logo placeholder and upload your own logo in a PNG or JPEG format. At Certifier, we recommend sticking to a PNG format since it allows you to place your logotype without any background and blend it into the certificate design smoothly. The next step is to edit the certificate's title and description to make sure that they match the intent of your certificate. If you don't like the fonts used in the certificate template, feel free to replace them with any font you prefer from the extensive Certifier's font library. The next element that you will see is this recipient name text written in the square brackets, and technically it's not a text, but a dynamic attribute. Dynamic attributes are elements that allow you to create a single certificate design that can be later on used to generate dozens, hundreds, or even thousands of personalized certificates with QR codes. By the way, if you are looking for the ways to create many personalized PDF certificates, we have covered this topic in a separate video. I will leave the link to it in the description box. And now let's move on to placing the QR code onto our certificate template. At Certifier, we offer two types of QR codes to choose from depending on your goals. You can either place a verification page QR code or a custom URL one. In my case, I will stick to the verification page QR code, since it not only makes my certificate more credible, but also allows everyone to verify its validity or learn more about my course. However, if you would like to add a custom URL QR code onto your certificate design, then just choose this option and add your desired link. To add a verification QR code, let's remove this barcode placeholder and choose the verification page option. Now let's proceed with adjusting this QR code's color and size so that they match our certificate template. By default, the QR code is black and placed on a transparent background, but you can change those colors to anyone that you would like to. Apart from aesthetics, you have to make sure that your QR code is functional. So the essential rule here is to choose the appropriate size and colors to make sure that your QR code is scannable. A tip from Certifier is to take a look at the statuses above the toolbar and also perform test scans. So, if you're not sure whether your QR code is visible and functional, just take your smartphone and try to scan the QR code straight from the certificate builder. Once you're done with designing your certificate, you can email it for free to your recipients. If you have just a few recipients, you can type in their names and emails manually. But if you're making a certificate design for a bunch of people, we suggest uploading a spreadsheet containing all of their names and emails and let Certifier do the rest of the job. A great thing about Certifier is that you would actually be able to preview each individual certificate to ensure that it is personalized correctly. Your certificates will be delivered straight to the recipients in boxes in a branded and customized email. From there, they will be able to click on the button and view their certificates in a branded and secure digital wallet. As an issuer, you can customize this digital wallet so that it matches your branding. You can change all of the colors, add your company logo, and also add the links to your social media profiles. From their digital wallets, your recipients will be able to share those certificates on social media, copy their links, or download in PDF for printing. Once the certificate is printed out and placed in a beautiful frame, your recipients or anyone else from their network can scan this QR code and get redirected to the unique URL of the certificate. From there, they will be able to perform a one-click verification process and check the authenticity of this document. So there you have it! Congratulations on completing this step-by-step tutorial on how to add a QR code to your certificate design. By the way, if you're looking for a tool that will help you not only add a QR code onto your certificate design, but also create create and manage certificates on a larger scale, you definitely need to sign up for free at certifier.io or simply click on the first link placed in the description box. If you're a fan of text content rather than video, we have this exact tutorial on how to add QR code to your certificates published on our blog, so make sure to check the description box for all of the useful links. This is it from me, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for being with me today, and see you in the next one. Bye!